Arthur and I'm representing the Montcalm Area Career Center. Good morning, class. Today we're going to be going over the safety and efficiency of dehorning. Dehorning is a very controversial topic. Some people think it's cruel to animals, while others know what it actually benefits. I'm going to hand off this paper, and on one side it's going to have something for later in the lesson, and on this side you're going to write down the pros and cons as we go over the slide. Next is the cons. People think it hurts the animals. It's like ripping off a scab. It's going to hurt for a minute, but a couple seconds later, they're going to forget all about it. They also think it takes away defense mechanisms. When you dehorn an animal, they have more than just horns as defense. They also think it leaves them traumatized. Goats and other animals that get dehorned, they get dehorned, they're upset for a second, and then they're off playing. I'll give you a couple seconds to finish that one. This also is a picture of a goat after it was dehorned. You can see the horn is no longer there.
Too small or just right to be dehorned?
That's correct, too big. Next, the cat. You think his horns are too small, too big, or just right?
Too small.
Too small is right. All right, and then we have our cow over here. Do you think his horns, too big, too small, or just right?
Just right.
Just right is correct. Good job. All right. Next, you're going to take this time to flip over to your other side of the paper, and you're going to match the names on the paper to the tools. And I'm going to give you a couple seconds to do that, and if you don't know, it's okay. We're going to go over it. Just draw a line to it, yeah?
Infection. You don't want to have an open wound on your animal and then have nothing on it. That's
a good way to have them have infection and then possibly die. And then we have the liver dust. It's once again used to stop bleeding fast and dry up the wound. All right, now I'm going to collect your papers from you now that we're done. And remember, tomorrow we have a test on this, so make sure you submit.